Mamata challenges Nandigram polls loss in Calcutta HC. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has moved the Calcutta High Court challenging Bharatiya Janata Party candidate Suvendu Adhikari's win over her in the recent assembly elections in Nandigram. The case will be heard today through video conferencing by a single judge bench. Mamata lost the polls in Nandigram and Perbomet in a poor district by a margin of less than 2,000 votes in the counting held on May 2nd. Indicating possible irregularities, the chief minister had alleged the next day that the servers were down for 4 hours during the counting. Before the counting was over on May 2nd, Mamata told media that she accepted the verdict of the people of Nandigram and pointed to the landslide victory for her party Trinamool Congress. "Don't worry about Nandigram, I struggled for Nandigram because I fought a movement. Let the Nandigram people give whatever verdict they want, I accept that. I don't mind. We have won the state," she had said. Adhikari, who joined the BJP in December last year, is now the leader of the opposition in the West Bengal Legislative Assembly. In the assembly elections, the TMC won 213 of the state assembly's total 294 seats, while the BJP bagged only 77.